What is the Progressive Caucus? It's the people who believe that we should prioritize diplomacy over war, that the average working American should have dignity, respect, and fair compensation, and should have the right to organize in a labor union that can bargain freely. We believe that every American should retire in dignity, that we shouldn't have our senior citizens living in poverty. We're the ones who believe that it's a good thing to make sure that whether you're black or you're gay or you're whatever religion you might be or you're female, that these things are not going to limit your life chances. So we're going to be fighting against discrimination of any kind.
So everything you just described, all those principles and policies sound an awful lot more like the Bernie Sanders platform than the Hillary Clinton platform, at least. You talked about trade. She's changed her position, but at least her time.
She came around. I'm glad about that.
How many of you endorsed Sanders?
Two of us so far.
So talk to me about that.
Well, Hillary Clinton has been a national figure since the early 90s. And I will be among the first to say that she's a person who loves her country and has fought to be a public servant and has maintained her dignity under some very unfair and just unrelenting attacks. I do believe that she's not the progressive Bernie Sanders is. Yeah. But I will say, you know, in her favor that you can be a progressive and support her, you know. Certainly you can, and maybe we need some on that side to help pull her over. Mm-hmm. But I guess the point I'm really interested in
is how do we move the needle?
Yes.
If even the likes of you in your cohort of 71.
Yeah.
Still, they have to go with the establishment candidate.
Well, you should.
I mean, at least in the endorsement state. It doesn't mean you're not going to vote for the person who wins the nomination at the end, of course.
Sure, sure. But, I guess the point I was building to, maybe too slowly, is that she locked a lot of people in before Bernie ever got in. And then those same people are reluctant to just abandon her after Bernie got in and started really showing well. So that's really what I think. I think we probably have at least 10, 12 more people if they would have started out, you know, the same time running for president.